This is one of my favorite songs of all time. It is a Willie Nelson tune, also Ray Charles. I think it was on that album that they made together that was incredible. This tune is called Seven Spanish Angels. I will play it without the key change, because damn the key change. I don't need no stinking key changes. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, "Say a prayer for me." She threw her arms around him and whispered, "God will keep us free." They could hear the riders coming. He said, "This is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me alive." And there were seven Spanish angels in the altar of the sun, praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. The new battle stopped and the smoke cleared. There was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel. She reached down and picked that gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She cried, "Father, please forgive me. I can't live without my man." And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But her final prayers were answered, and the rifles fired again. And there were seven Spanish angels in the altar of the sun.